And still in St. Anne, TVJ News has been reliably informed that a guest vacationing with his family at a popular North Coast hotel reportedly jumped to his death from the fifth floor of the resort Friday evening. The incident happened sometime after 9 o'clock. Now, efforts to get a comment from the St. Anne police have so far proven futile. But of course, we'll continue tracking that story for you.